Alright guys, today we're finally gonna be recording some good content. I'm gonna go to Forum in Fayetteville and wanna get a sig pump with the homie Abel and this other homie. I'll introduce you later. I'm gonna hit some chest and just get a sig pump. So that thing, you know what it is. Anyways, gotta get a water bottle. Yeah, we're gonna head out there. See you guys right there. Gotta go inside the carrito. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the back cave. This feels like I'm in a Transformers. Alright, gotta take Sable back. He said, Jacob's here at my house, so let me know. Put on my... Oh, shoot. Wait. Ding! You already know what we're listening to. Turn it up, compa. I'll pretend like I'm Sam Sulek. So today, we're in some chest. We're gonna feel the pump. If we see any girls, we're gonna walk away. Cause screw any girl, that's not my girl. Also have social anxiety, so then we're gonna hit a good workout in. I have some chocolate milk waiting for me at the house once I get there. So I just know it's gonna be great. Trophy in, just hit some good weight, call it a day. Here it is, 6:24, and I'm just waiting on the homies to pull up. I'm kind of hungry, but we gotta starve to see the pump. We're still gonna hit big weights, I think. I'm ready. I'm ready to see what today's gonna give. This is the slacker I was talking about. That never does nothing.
Shut up, I'm about to pay for your fucking day pass and you're being ungrateful.
Hey, I paid for your pass over there, no.
Over where?
At the shoe place. So I'll meet.
Yeah, that's because I paid for our meal.
Like, let's not keep bucks.
Let's not keep tabs.
You ate more and you just kept tabs.
Up here keep trying to keep tabs and send shots.
We got Abel yapping again, like always. Talking about muscle imbalance again. Okay.
See, this is what genetics look like. Oh, not up there. Up down here. Not even. Look how the vascularity. That's genetics, guys. Hard work too.
Where are you?
Here is just pity and excuse. This is what you get when you just have pity and excuse.
I already know what I'm gonna do for a working set, so I'm only gonna do one warm up.
Can you help me get it up though? Okay.
Good. I got that. How do you struggle on that last one? I got that Popeye face.
Chest workout I've had. I mean,
the pump speaks for itself.
For real.
What do you think about the workout?
Boy.
What are you doing?
I'm done.